YouTube, Facebook, Twitter.
It's your main man, WingDrops, back again with another super official food review. Can't think about it, no, you can. Hey, listen, man. Yo, I'm back here with another comparison food fight food review video. This is the much coveted boba milk tea ice cream bars. And we got two kinds here. I actually have four kinds total, so we're going to be doing another video after this one. So we'll just try two at first, right? Because, you know, my mom's one of those crazy Asian people who went out and started hoarding these once they, you know, became popular, right? So what we have, these purchased from H Mart, by the way. On the left, we have, apparently this is the real brand, or I'm not sure. This is a Taiwanese brand. But we got the, is there an English translation here? Well, soy moi, something like that, soy mei. Shui-mei, soy-moi, something like that, right? My Chinese is not that great. There's four in here, right? It's the brown sugar boba ice cream bar, right? Look at the picture, looks pretty good. Yeah, look at that. So apparently this is the legit Taiwanese brand. Shout out to the Taiwanese Alliance. And my parents already threw away the box for this one, but apparently this is the knockoff brand, right? This is everyone's favorite Haitai, the Korean brand. And according to my, it's called the Babambar. What is this? Babambar? Babambar? Yeah, what is this? Thai or something? I don't know. But yeah, according to my cousin, this is not that great. It only has like two bobas inside, or two tapiocas. So yeah, these are melting by the second, so let's get into it. I'll be back when they are opened.
Go.
Alright, welcome back. I'm on borrowed time. These are already melting, so I'm gonna get right into it. So first things first, let's get into the soy mei. Whatever that is, you know? I believe it means water, beautiful, something like that. But it's just a brand name, I don't know. Already I can smell it. Oh man. It smells exactly like a boba milk tea. Like, you can smell the tapioca, it's crazy. So it's a little bit melted already. Jeez, let's hurry up and get into it. Wow, look at that brown sugar. Whoa. Wait a second. This is actually delicious. Holy moly. It's literally boba. Oh my god. It tastes like your milk tea drink. And then I'm surprised the tapioca pearls are actually soft, and they're not hard at all. They taste like straight out of the, like coming out of your straw or something when you're drinking the actual drink. It tastes delicious. Holy moly, this might be the best ice cream I've ever had. Okay, maybe not, because milk cow is always gonna be there, and Fenton's, but this is actually super, super, super good. Holy moly. Maybe it's because I also haven't had boba in like 4 months, but. That's so good. Holy moly. The biggest surprise is that tapioca pearls are intact, they're soft, and they're just like they would be if they were in your boba milk tea drink. Holy moly. I'm gonna sit this down and try the other one real quick. The Babambar by Haitai. My cousin from Connecticut said these sucked, and we shall see if that's actually the case. Okay, already you can see it's a different color and it's not melted. So I took these out at the exact same time. This one really hasn't really melted yet. Perhaps it's less natural, who knows? Maybe that's a good thing, it can withstand the heat a little bit better. But the color is way different. Whereas this is looks more of like a natural brown sugar color. It's brown. This is like a pale, almost like a chocolate, like milk chocolate, I don't know, what color. Let's get into it. The Babambar by Haitai, going in. This is, nah, B. This is not even close, this is night and day. The first bite I had didn't even, it had only half of a tapioca. I'm not going to show you guys, but just trust me. I took a huge bite out of it, and it only had half of a tapioca ball. It's weird, not even a whole one. It was like a broken piece of one. Let me get it again. Interesting enough, you see that? Looks like there could be some kind of filling in there, right? But it doesn't taste like boba at all. It doesn't taste like milk tea. Nah, B. This is garbage in comparison. Holy moly. There's not even any whole tapiocas. The tapiocas have melted away. There's no pearls. It's just tapioca juice inside. Like a tapioca filling almost. It's... I won't say horrible, right? Actually, no, I will say it. These are not that good. Holy moly. In comparison to this Taiwanese brand, this Korean brand, it's way worse. The taste is really weird too. Whereas this tasted like a milk tea, I don't even know what this is. It tastes like super sweetened, I don't know, like, it does not taste like milk tea at all. Like, there's no tea flavor. The only thing you can really taste is the tapioca juices. It's really, really weird tasting. Almost. This is bad. So, for this food review, because it's already melting and I gotta finish these up, I'm gonna have to give the Taiwanese brand, the brown sugar boba ice cream bar, a straight 5 all day. From your main man, WingDrops. It's one of the best ice creams I've ever had. It's delicious. It tastes like milk tea. The pearls are intact and it's nice and sweet. For this Haitai Babambar, I'm gonna have to give it a 1.5. It's trash in comparison to this Korean brand. Now, to be fair, this is way cheaper than this one from H Mart. 4 of these cost like $9, $8, $9. So it's like almost $2+ per bar. Whereas these were like $5 for, I want to say 6 or 8, something. I think it might be 8 actually. So it's less than $1 each for these. So if you're on a budget, maybe these are more worth, but I would not recommend these. These are not tasty at all. They taste weird. That's all I'm going to say. So yeah, for this food fight, we're going to give it to the Taiwanese brand. And we will be back next time when I try the other two brands of boba ice cream bars. Though I highly doubt anything's going to be able to top this Taiwanese brand. But I don't know, because we have the legit from New York, Hong Kong brand apparently. So yeah, it's been your main man, WingDrops, with another food review. And we're done here.
Hi, I'm very sorry, but this guy's video sucks.
It's a solid 6 out of 10. Yo, Annie, basically.
Subscribe, like the video.
Yes, my friend.
It's time to...
That's the good one.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
Bide your time and hold out hope.